All right, we're ready, and we're doing this. We're raiding a police station full of cops to rescue a repeat offender to steal a car from an armed gang. Whew, that's what we're doing. Okay.
Okay, you ready for this crazy shit? Now pick up the police chopper and start making your way over to Mission Row. I'll call you in a bit, once I've done some breathing exercises. Okay, it's a simple plan. Bust into the police station without killing any cops, free my dude, get out alive, lose the cops, and get him to tell you the location of a unique and highly valuable car. It's a simple plan. I hope you're ready for this car, boss, because it's gonna be a killer. Now, my guy's got a good eye, you know. And he's not doing shit that lands him in jail, that is. your hands on those keys, get them over to my boy's cell. He should be on the lowest level, aka the basement. The gas won't have made it down there yet, so be ready. Keep it non-lethal.
Over here! Me! You here for me! Oh shit! Hey, get me out of here! Okay, the back door is the quickest way out of here. I've been memorizing the code everybody punches into that lock. Let's hit it. I got a chopper waiting nearby.
Oh yeah! Did I mention that King Tiny has a chopper? Podcast must be doing pretty good, right? That's how he's getting out of town. You just got to get him to it. Yo, those sirens are everywhere. Make sure you pick up your weapons once you get outside, just in case.
Ah!
again.
We getting out of money! We getting out of money! We getting out of money, Jamal, bro! We getting out of money! Jamal, come on, let's go! We are celebrating! Thus is your graduation!
Only this is a lot more profitable than the MBA Papa bought you!
Nah, I'm good, cuz this still just ain't my track, you know?
Ooh, this still just ain't my track, you know? It's a bullshit! Aha! Okay, now you drink, yes? Of course, of course, of course! Down the hatch! It's good shit, huh? It's very exclusive. It's very hard to find. Just like something else, huh? Oh, you are a genius! Look at it! It's beautiful. Worth PJing in just to see. Jamal, be excited!
Hell yeah, this shit is lit, cuz.
Your boss is in a class of their own. Take a picture of me with it! Come on! Yes,
yes. Nice. Oh, yes, the tequila! Yes!
Oh my god, this is the real baller shit.
Haha, these are lit, cuz!
So, what are you going to do with it, huh? Is this one for me? I have the money with me.
Haha! No! Don't tell me! I don't want to know!
I'll go back to Liberty and either this magnificent beast will follow shortly after, or you'll send me an even better one. Should such a thing even exist? Come on, Jamal!
Shit.
Come on! You wallahi, let's
roll! Shit! Haha, bro, woo!
Later.
Heard from Yusuf. He's, excited about the next car.
I say holla, you say dolla! Holla! Okay, cool. Let's get these wheels shipped to Yusuf. Head to terminal and drop it off. I told him all about the story behind it and everything. He is psyched for real, bro.
Actor Jimmy Boston will be on the phone.
Jamal tells me your first shipment is on its way to Liberty City! That is what's up, homie! Tonight, I will have a party in your honor. Wallahi, I'm telling you, they will shout your name from the rooftops! Wait, what is your name? Actually, no, don't tell me. It will only complicate things legally. But, well done! I hope to hear from you again soon. Peace out, homie!